BBC Scotland has learned that the chair of trustees at one of the North East's biggest and longest running cultural festivals has resigned. BBC Scotland has learned that the chair of trustees at one of the North East's biggest and longest running cultural festivals has resigned.